Scene script. Have you ever pondered the existence of humanoid robots walking among us in the near future? This isn't science fiction, it's the reality in China today. In the land of the Great Wall and the birthplace of Confucius, another marvel is being birthed, the humanoid robot. From their early models, these robots were more than just a collection of wires and code. They were the embodiment of China's technological prowess and ambition, programmed to perform a myriad of tasks, ranging from providing guided tours at museums to enhancing educational experiences for students. These robots, with their ability to mimic human movement and interaction, have become a testament to China's strides in the field of robotics. But how did it all begin? In the early days, humanoid robots in China were rudimentary yet revolutionary. They were capable of simple tasks, but their potential was evident. These early models ignited the spark of innovation that would guide China's journey in the field of humanoid robotics. But it wasn't just the technology that was remarkable, it was the vision behind it. The Chinese government recognized the potential of this industry early on and set ambitious targets. They issued policies to accelerate the development of the robotics industry with an aim to establish an innovation system for humanoid robots by the year 2025. And it's not just about creating robots, it's about fostering an environment of innovation and growth in the field of robotics. The government's commitment to this vision has led to significant growth in the industry, with the market estimated to reach 20 billion yuan this year alone. But it doesn't stop there. By the year 2030, the global humanoid robot market is projected to reach a staggering 1.9 trillion yuan, with China expected to contribute a whopping 376.2 billion yuan. The journey of humanoid robots in China started with a vision. Today, that vision has grown into a booming industry, shaping the future and redefining what's possible. So, as we can see, the journey of humanoid robots in China started with a vision and has grown into a booming industry. However, as with all great advancements, the road to success is often paved with challenges. The journey of China's humanoid robotics is no different. The industry has faced its fair share of obstacles in the quest for innovation and advancement. Key among these is motion control. Designing a robot that can move fluidly, mimicking human motion, is an intricate and complex process. It's like trying to teach a toddler to walk, except this toddler is made of wires, metal, and computer code. Then there's visual perception. Imagine trying to replicate the human eye, with its ability to adjust focus, recognize colors, and interpret three-dimensional space. It's a monumental task, like trying to paint the Mona Lisa with a single shade of gray. Our robots need to see the world as we do, but building this capability is no walk in the park. Human-machine interaction presents another challenge. It's one thing to build a robot that can move and see, but it's another to create one that can understand and respond to us. It's like trying to teach a foreign language to someone who doesn't even understand the concept of language. On top of these technical challenges, there are practical hurdles too. The high cost of hardware can make the development of humanoid robots prohibitively expensive. It's like trying to build a skyscraper with a budget for a bungalow. And then there's the shortage of high-end talent. The field needs more brilliant minds to push the boundaries, but such minds are, unfortunately, in short supply. But let's not forget the triumphs amid these challenges. Humanoid robots are already making their mark, from providing guided tours in museums, a task akin to a seasoned tour guide, to enhancing educational experiences for students, playing the role of an interactive, engaging teacher. These are not small feats, they are significant strides that are redefining our interaction with technology. Despite the hurdles, China's humanoid robotics industry has made impressive strides, pushing the boundaries of what's possible and redefining our interaction with technology. Now let's catapult ourselves into the future. What does the horizon hold for humanoid robots in China? Imagine a world where humanoid robots are an essential part of our daily lives. They guide us through museums, enhance our educational experiences, and even assist in intricate surgeries. That's the future China is racing towards, and the projections are staggering. By the year 2030, the global humanoid robot market is expected to reach a whopping 1.9 trillion yuan. And guess what? China is not just a participant in this race, but a leading contributor. The country is projected to contribute an impressive 376.2 billion yuan. That's not just a slice of the pie, that's a hefty chunk. But China is not stopping at merely contributing to the global market. The nation has a grand vision for the future of its humanoid robotics industry. The Chinese government has issued policies to accelerate the development of the industry, with a clear aim to establish an innovation system for humanoid robots by the year 2025. This ambitious plan is not just about creating robots that resemble humans in appearance, but about developing robots that can interact with humans in a more natural and intuitive way. The goal is to create a future where humanoid robots and humans can coexist and collaborate seamlessly. But let's not forget, the path to the future is paved with challenges. Motion control, visual perception, human-machine interaction, high cost of hardware, and shortage of high-end talents are some of the hurdles that need to be overcome. But as we've seen, China has a knack for turning challenges into opportunities. So as we step into this exciting future, one thing is clear. The future of humanoid robots in China is not only bright, but it also promises to rewrite the narrative of human-robot interaction. So, what have we gleaned from our journey through time and technology? We've witnessed the dawn of humanoid robots in China, a nation fostering innovation and nurturing a market projected to reach an impressive 20 billion yuan this year alone. We've delved into the challenges and triumphs of this burgeoning industry. Motion control, visual perception, and human-machine interaction remain areas of concern, not to forget the high cost of hardware and the shortage of high-end talent. Yet, despite these hurdles, the industry is anything but stagnant. Triumphs are evident in the extensive use of humanoid robots in various applications, from providing guided tours at museums to enhancing educational experiences for students. Looking forward, the Chinese government's commitment to establishing an innovation system for humanoid robots by 2025 paints a promising picture. The global humanoid robot market is set to reach an astonishing 1.9 trillion yuan by 2030, with China contributing a significant slice of 376.2 billion yuan. As we stand on the precipice of this robotic revolution, one thing is certain: the future is here, and it's humanoid. We'd love to hear your thoughts on this exciting development. Don't forget to drop a comment below, and if you enjoyed this video, do hit the like button and subscribe for more tech updates. Please put "I subscribed" in the comments as well, and also hit the notifications bell icon.